Yeah, you're gonna need to get a new 9-volt battery.